explosive bridge as Kawahara immediately tries to take his back, might be threatening a triangle.
Minichi not going to allow him to stand up. Wants to rain down a bit of damage with the hands if he can. Kawahara with a 45-degree trajectory. There's another one from Minichi. The habit is right now from the Aussie.
Minichi upends him with a leg kick. Choose to follow.
Minichi goes the Kawahara. Based combination from Minichi. Double leg takedown from Kawahara. Tremendous amount of action so far with 1:50.
The walk, Mike, is that he wants to make this a mixed martial arts match, not let Minichi find a rhythm on his feet, keep threatening the takedown, and ultimately get from Kawahara. Yep, that's Kawahara.
Lead leg out of South Chi goes back to center. So
he might not have landed.
Oh, punch. Bang! Ooh, he landed that one. Can he finish? Can Minichi finish?
Oh, look at Minichi go for the rear naked choke, but Kawahara.
Should he have tried to ground and pound him out?
I think he hurt him a little bit with that shot, and now he's allowing Kawahara to recover. He needs to take advantage of the situation right now.
And Doopy shot a tip there.
It gets Kawahara.
Overhand right, Kawahara. Quarter angle turned as Kawahara. Williams corner continue. Game plan. Dragon.
A little bit anxious. He was touched once. He's got to be careful with that. He's got to keep his hands up. Boom. Comes right across the top.
Minichi.
Kawahara not looking so composed with. There he goes. Must have heard me. Shoots in. Gets the back. Oh, jumps to the back. Oh, he falls right off the.
Tended to shrug him off. Nicely done from the Aussie. Amateur strikes out.
Steps through the.
The Aussie nicely done from Williams.
Minichi touches him. Kawahara falls.
Minichi scoops it to the.
Kawahara's getting a little bit sloppy, so at least he's not hands. But Minichi, if he closes the distance, he could end him. There.
See, body shot.
Doing a good job of stopping the movement of Kawahara.
Overhand.
Minichi applies.
Fake there for Minichi. Kawahara. Hara. Kawahara not checking any of these kicks. Tries to shoot him off a takedown off the leg kick. Takes the back step.
Because of the ground control of Kawahara, but that knockdown, I think, was the most significant to work right now.
1:40 remark of Danial Williams.
Keep your toes out. Keep your toes out.
Illegal to the head of a grounded opponent.
All right, disengage. Up, up. Mini, disengage.
Corner of
right landed by Kawahara.
Another.
And again, into this seconds. Matchup. Let's see if somebody can land. Kawahara's one with the left hook. Oh, they're just trapping tuck-toe.
Oh, big takedown by Kawahara. Right before the bell.
Danial!